to the Julie Andrews Hour.
You can take a sunrise.
You can take a sunrise.
Sprinkle it with dew.
Sprinkle it with dew.
Cover it with chocolate or a miracle or two. The Candyman.
Love and makes the world taste good.
Who can take a rainbow?
Who can take a rainbow?
Wrap it in a sigh.
Wrap it in a sigh.
Soak it in the sun and make a strawberry lemon pie. The Candyman.
The Candyman.
The Candyman can.
The Candyman can.
The Candyman can. 'Cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good. Talk about your childhood wishes. You can even eat the dishes. Who can take tomorrow? Dip it in a dream. Separate the sorrow and collect up all the cream. But the Candyman.
Dip it in a dream.
Separate the sorrow and collect up all the dreams. The Candyman.
The Candyman.
The Candyman can.
The Candyman can.
The Candyman can. 'Cause he mixes it with love and makes the world taste good. And the world tastes good 'cause the Candyman thinks it should.
My guests are the sultry Peggy Lee and the handsome Robert Goulet. Welcome, both of you.
Oh, thank you, but excuse me, Julie. Let me stop you right here.
Mm-hmm.
I wish you wouldn't call me sultry. I really don't consider myself sultry at all.
Oh, I see. Well, what about you? Do you think you're handsome?
No. I wish you wouldn't call me handsome. I don't think of myself as handsome at all. Gorgeous, but...
Well, listen, how would you two describe yourselves?
To my mother, I'm a plain, simple girl.
Mm-hmm.
To my friends, I'm a sensitive, understanding, sympathetic person.
Mm-hmm. But you do have, you must admit, a certain sensual, sexy quality that one might call sultry.
I don't know where she got that idea.
Robert, after our last show that we did together, our mailroom was absolutely flooded with letters, and every letter said that you were definitely handsome. How do you account for that?
Well, Julie, you must not believe everything that I write.
Oh. Folks, we'll be right back as soon as these two average stars figure out who they are. In fact, I hope they decide to be sexy and gorgeous, because I've always wanted to be sultry and handsome.
You are.
It's Alice Ghostly.
Oh, now that's romantic. Robert Goulet as a handsome mounted policeman singing and dancing with Julie Andrews. Oh, what a man. I wish he'd tickle me with that mustache. Wake up. Maybe you'll learn something. Hey, Lump. You haven't got a romantic bone in your body. I'm on fire and you're raining on my parade. Her excitement. Oh, for goodness sake, move. So I'll know you're alive. Oh, what's the use? Some husband. Give me a break, lump. You're not even being fair. I never even get a chance to say I've got a headache. Oh, Robert Goulet, I'll bet you never sleep. You're even prettier than Julie. Hey, Lump, if you ever come back, what would you like to be? Oh, why can't you be more like Robert Goulet? If he were my Lump, I'd dance all night.
When I'm calling you,
I will answer. Right in my face.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, my sweetheart.
Don't sweetheart me. You look like a fool in that outfit.
I'm a Royal Canadian Mounted Policeman.
Then why don't you sing to your horse?
Oh, my God.
Get your Royal Canadian hands off me. You men in uniform are all alike. Now you stop that. Your maple leaf is sticking me.
I love life and I want to live.
Oh, you keep singing in my face like that and your days are numbered.
Never meet some men who will stop pardon men who will fight for the right they adore.
The Mounties love me. I should have joined the Mounties. At least they always get their man.
One of the really nice things about having one's own television show is that you get to meet people that you greatly admire without waiting for somebody else to introduce you. Well, this week, a wish of many years came true when I finally met and had the exciting experience of working with one of the truly great ladies of show business, Miss Peggy Lee.
Someone who thinks enough of of being on your mind tomorrow, sharing your joys and your sorrows, helping you see what it means to be
Sagittarius. People born November 23rd through December 21st. People who love to entertain. They love the recognition of applause. And these traits come as no surprise to Sagittarians Sammy Davis, Noel Coward, Robert Goulet, Maria Callas, our own Rich Little, and Mary Martin. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair. I'm gonna wash
like a day.
I'm gonna wave that man right out of my arms. I'm gonna wave that man right out of my arms. I'm gonna wave that man right out of my arms and send him on his way.
Douglas. I'm a Sagittarian, and so is David Gates, who's with bread. No matter how thin you slice it, the bread has had some big hits, and David Gates wrote them all. That's my dimple.
To keep. And if you're wondering what this all is leading to, make it with you. I really think that we can make it, love. I know that we can make it, love. I do believe that we can make it, love. With you.
You know,
Sagittarians are pretty sharp centrists, like Mark Twain, who once wrote, "It is by the goodness of God that in our country we have those three unspeakably precious things, freedom of speech, freedom of conscience, and the prudence never to practice either of them."
Archie!
That's the voice of a famous television Sagittarian, Jean Stapleton, better known as Mrs. Archie Bunker.
Boy, the way Glenn Miller played songs that made the hit parade. Girls like me, we had it made. Those were the days. Didn't need no welfare state. Everybody pulled his weight. Gee, our old sound ran great. Those were the days.
Stifle it, we eat it, stifle it. Needed, you should team up with Dean and Frank. Yeah, Dean Jagger and Frank Reynolds.
Yeah. Isn't he marvelous? He's not even French. Unbelievable. He's a Sagittarian, though, and I must tell you one thing right now. Sagittarians, well, they have a way with words. Sagittarians like, James Thurber, John Milton, remember him? Churchill, Mark Twain, William F. Buckley Jr., people like that. And, of course, the gentleman who wrote the wonderful words for his brother George's music, Mr. Ira Gershwin.
I could cry Is it fun, or should I run? How long has this been going on? There were chills up my spine, and some thrills I can't define. Does it show? Been going on. Oh, I feel that I could melt into heaven. I'm hurled. I know how Columbus felt finding another.
land. Oh, Lord,
Lord, our Lord, it's a long, long way.
But you'll be there to take my hand.
I'm on my way.
Lord, I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
On my way.
I'm on my way.
Stay tuned for the second half of the Julie Gleese, the Jackie, don't rush me, Ralph, don't rush me. The Julie Andrews Show after station identification.
Sing out strong, sing out strong. Sing out good things, not bad. Sing of happy, not sad. Red and yellow and pink and green, purple and orange and blue.
Make it simple.
I can sing a rainbow.
Bless your rainbow.
Sing a rainbow too. Don't worry that it's not good enough for anyone else to hear. Sing, sing a song. La la da da la 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 da 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 la la da da la da da la da 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 da. Sing.
Would you like?
Cozy little corner. Love is just around the corner. When I'm around you, when I'm around you, you've made me so very happy. I'm so glad you came into my life.
Well, all right, okay, you win. It's fun to sing with you.
Well, all right, okay. It's fun for me too. Anything we sing will do, as long as it's me and you. We want to be happy, but we won't be happy till we make you happy. La 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 la. Life's really worth living when we are mirth-giving. Why can't we give some to you? 'Cause if you're crying, you bring on the rain. So stop your crying. Be happy again. Keep on smiling. Keep on smiling. 'Cause when you're smiling, your whole life long. Don't worry that it's not good enough for anyone else to hear. Sing, sing a song,
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 sing a song.
The words David Merrick presents have appeared on the programs of over 70 Broadway shows. And so tonight, instead of paying tribute to a music man, we've chosen a producer man. And here are the David Merrick years on Broadway.
Gonna go and taste Saturday's high life before the parade passes by. I'm gonna get some life back into my life.
I'm ready to move out in front. I've had enough of just passing by life.
With the rest of them, with the best of them, I can hold my.
Alive again before the parade passes
for me. I've never seen days so sunny. It couldn't happen twice. Where is the man with all the money? It's cheap, half the price. Who will buy this wonderful field? I'm so high, I think I could fly. Me, oh my, I don't.
Richard, God only knows where I'd be. Look at my life, it is no magic. It's tragic to see. I couldn't live without your friendship and my expert advice. Yours is a lasting and true friendship. And what's more,
so nice.
Yeah. Where would I be without your goodness? Helping to carry you through. People just pass me by. Whether you live or die, wouldn't care. But I do. Bobby Ritchie, where would you be?
With John Wayne up a tree.
And what would he do?
I'd throw things at you.
Where would we be?
You long as I may live.
I could love. That's what I would say. But my heart isn't mine to give, Fanny. Given long ago to the sea, my one love in her gray green clothes, deep with wonder. I must know them all, or sleep no more. Here's a boy with no heart to give. One tear you'll cry, Fanny. Oh, Fanny.
Just one someone happy. Make just one heart the heart you sing to. Love is the answer. Someone to love is the answer. Once you find.
Gonna build a daydream, gonna see it through. Gonna
build a mountain in a daydream, gonna make him both come true. When I build that heaven, and I will someday, and the Lord said Gabriel, to make him wise, wanna find young Zion.
Sure as a star, wherever we are, it's together.
Wherever I go, I know he goes.
Wherever I go, I know she goes.
No fits, no fight, no feuds, and no egos.
Amigos.
Amigos together. Through thick and through thin, through deep, all on or all in, all on or whether it's wind, light,
through whatever we do together, wherever we go.
I want to thank you so much for being with us tonight. Peggy, as far as I'm concerned, you are definitely sultry. And Bob, there's no doubt about it, you are handsome. Alice, Rich, thanks for being with us.
Julie, I think I can speak for all of us. It was our pleasure.
Julie, I think I can speak for all of us. It was our pleasure.
Now, cut that out.
Come on, boys. We've had a great time this evening. The hours seem to go so quickly for some reason.
Especially for David Merritt. Mm? He's very upset that you left out 61 of his shows.
Oh. We'll try and get to those next week or over the next few weeks. Meanwhile, our guests next week will be the very attractive singing star John Davidson.
Yeah, but he's not gorgeous.
And one of television's greatest comedy stars, Mr. Sid Caesar. Ooh. And of course, Rich Little and Alice Ghostly. Good night, everybody.
Good night, everybody.
Oh, cut that out.
Andrew's Hour. This is Dick Tufeld. Let the world come into your home every weeknight with Howard Dave Smith and Harry Reasoner and the ABC Evening News. Tuesday night, Robert Culp and Eli Wallach star in a...